hit with that one, I'll say. It played big in today's game.
You're pushing that spin move all night tonight, right?
Yeah.
I mean, it was going to go in eventually, right?
I don't know what was wrong.
That's something you've been working on, right?
Yeah,
I mean,
yeah.
And that's something that's kind of, you may not have had that confidence to do that at the beginning of the year, but now it looks like it's a good go-to move for you.
And I don't know, honestly, I'm lost for words because in practice it goes in. But I guess when the game comes, I'm just tired. I just rush my shot. But it was a lot of point blank shots I had today that I missed. So that being said, I just have to go back to the drawing board to fix it. But yeah.
The one that good was when you hit a spin in and up and under on the same play.
You can say I utilized all my post moves on that play. Like I said, that's kind of like my problem I had in high school. I used to do too much and too fast. Like, I probably just used one of those moves and just slowed down. I probably would have scored. But, that's just like I said, I have to go back to the drawing board and fix it.
Just kind of curious, you guys as a team, as a group, have gone through a lot of different things this year, whether it be roster or whatever.
Yes,
to have it all kind of maybe come together a little bit at the end, does that make sense with this group?
Honestly, I don't know. I don't know how to answer that question, honestly, because it's kind of like. Like during the season, you thought like, we're about to start, and then plateau.
Right.
And then you're like, we're about to start, and flatline. So it's kind of like, I don't want to say like, I'm not about to be the first person to jump on board, but it looks very convincing. You know what I mean? Like, it looks like I want to go jump on board, but I just get it. So, yeah.